small patio off the master bedroom, plexiglass ceiling over the bamboo, fake ceiling in the dining room, nice piece of plywood, bamboo with no plexiglass, with a grill patio, and the rest of the patio. Very good. So actually below the pool are the three bedrooms. Into the backyard, it's like a triangle. Bar down under the bamboo roof. Afghanistan houses, collapsed roof, collapsed patio. So that's the street we take down to Pedregal Gates into the town. We gotta get ready. Get your freak on. 4-5 is out of whack. If you all squeeze hands, you can count together. Absolutely.
It's just going to be hard to tell which one's my cap.
I can go underwater and make whale noises.
Oh, you're making
it. Oh, I've been videoing you guys the whole time. Say hi, Molly.
Hi, Molly.
Get your freak on. Oh, we didn't get the rest of the video. So I'm standing on the upper level. We got a fire pit. Gas line doesn't work. It takes a while to get hot.
Is this a joke?
Alright, we're gonna go walking tour.
He went to some big huge
profane. What is the Mexican? He's at Mexican.
No, I'm not gonna jump yet.
Alright, ready? Okay. Everyone's gonna be in the water for the next time.
Yeah, I will.
I can tell you're excited about it.
I am.
Mental retardation. What matters most to you and why? I'm narrating. All of it. Right. I'm at 5 minutes. Success. All right, fire pit. Bunch of Mexicans. Doors to the patio. Other doors to other patio. Ooh, nicer shower than downstairs. Another patio. Hurricane proof. What up, Andy? We gotta get a little video of the house so people remember where we were. They're all choreographing outside. Marginal success. This is about gonna be about an 8 minute video.
Send this up so it records everything.
We could do that. We could rig one up. We got a full bar, swim up bar. We got nothing in here. We need to put something out here.